Hi, my name is Fredrik Sandblom from the NX marketing team. In this short tips and tricks follow-up session to the first, second and third sessions on the Select Similar Faces tool, we're going to take a closer look to the great capabilities of the Select Similar Faces tool when it comes to global multi-selecting of shape regions. The Select Similar Faces tool allows for you to execute on individual parts as well as on an assembly or specific parts of an assembly. You can select to run it in the work part only, in the entire assembly. Be careful here though, as this most likely will be very timely. In the work part and components. And finally, the one I really find useful, in specified parts, as this narrows down the input and focuses only on the parts of interest while reducing the time it takes to execute the search. We look closer to the specified part options here and limit our search to the parts body side and main floor pan. Once we have selected the parts to be included, we hit the search button and notice the results in both components of the body side and main floor pan. As these support holes are of special downstream interest, we now want to color them blue to highlight the downstream operations to be carried out on these support holes. We confirm our selection with OK and note that the faces stays selected. So we can now easily recolor them by using Edit Object Display. We set the color to blue and ensure under Settings that Apply Changes to Owning Part is toggled on in order to make the changes in the actual parts. We confirm our action by hitting OK and note that these faces are changed. Using Open in Window opens the selected part in a separate window, here the body side part. We can now also confirm that the change was made not in the assembly, but in the actual part. We do the same with the main floor pan part, and note that the change was made in this part as well. To summarize what we have seen in this tips and tricks session of the Select Similar Faces tool and global selection options, you have seen that it is possible to run on the work part, entire assembly, work part and components, and the one I think will be your favorite, specified parts. How to select shape regions in multiple parts of an assembly using the specified part option. Execute modification as a downstream activity based on the global multi-selection in several parts. And finally, reviewing the results on part level. This concludes this tips and tricks series of the Select Similar Faces tool. And with that final statement, I would like to humbly thank you for your time and attention.